tell you these people are devil worshippers. That's ridiculous. These are facts, not superstition.
You believe in the power of darkness?
As a superstition.
Now there you are wrong. The power of darkness is more than just a superstition. It is a living force, which can be tapped at any given moment of the night.
Have you ever wondered about your neighbors? Maybe wondered about the weird thumps and bumps or chants emanating from their apartment?
In magic, there is neither good nor evil. It is merely a science. The science of causing change to occur by means of one's will. The sinister reputation attaching to it is entirely groundless.
And the devil makes the loudest noise, there's no doubt about it.
Are you ready, brother? Come on in. Sing this song, my friend. We're gonna sing the song for you. We're gonna sing the song for you. Oh yeah, listen to me, brother.
You can stay in the dark, brother. You can stay in the dark. Oh, you can stay in the dark, sister. You can stay in the dark. No, you can stay in the dark, brother. You can stay in the dark. Oh, you can stay in the dark.